These 5-minute solution will show you how to fix Roblox not loading assets error. First of all, on your browser, click on these 3 dots. Click on settings. Click on the search settings box and type here DNS. And click on security. Scroll down here. You will get here Use Secure DNS option. Here we need to select custom DNS. So select with and click on this drop down, and here select Google public DNS. And after quickly doing this, click on your desktop search icon and type here network connections. And click on view network connections, and here you will get different types of internet. So currently I'm connected to this internet, so I'm gonna right clicking on it and clicking on properties, and here you have to click on internet protocol version 4 and then click on properties, and here we need to change here DNS server. So select use the following DNS server addresses, and here type 8.8.8.8, and in the second box type 8.8.4.4, and then click on OK. And after that, your Roblox not loading assets problem will be fixed. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.